Wait on you two.
Yes, don't. I'm on number six.
Wait on your work.
No tomorrow?
You can correct it tomorrow, but you gotta have it done before you can correct.
Alright, let me go ahead and bust.
You can't make corrections if it's not done.
So what happens if we're here tomorrow? Have to make it up Monday?
No, it just stands as is.
Come on, not going along.
So I'm saying, Mark, they're gonna stay at all these other schools, they ain't got schools.
Sorry, I'm going anywhere.
Just a stroke of luck or?
I was the word of God. You have my folder up here. You have my folder up here.
That's one in a million right there.
So, you two must be on the same wavelength here. Your mama come and see me tonight?
Nova?
Probably not. She goes to school, she doesn't work here.
Who are you talking about, Nova?
That would be Miss Nova.
She comes every chance she gets, so, but my little brother's in middle school too, so my stepdad, and he works night shift.
Who does it?
No, but that's my daddy.
Where are your notebooks for those classes?
Oh, one right here, and the other one's in that cabinet.
could, but this isn't for me. This is for you.
I can't do.
That's only 2 pages in this notebook that you've written in. Why would you leave it in there?
Oh, you want that notebook back?
You're not using the notebook. Why would you?
Let me see. What's this for? I can tell you. You can throw it away right there.
You have this in here, and then you have this in here. And that's all that's in here.
Only one.
No.
That's all I got.
Do you want this? That's why I was trying to stop you from tearing. Okay.
I'm going to put this in my file cabinet.
File 13. That's where it ended up.
So you got any gold gloves?
Gold gloves?
Yeah.
Why would I have gold gloves?
Black cases and gold gloves.
Why would I?